Sometimes it feels like I can't die, cause I never was alive. Every day it feels like someone new dies. Hope the news is alive. This is my first. What up, PDHM.Gaming, back here with a new video, this time playing Rebirth Island on Warzone. Encountered a glitch with RCXD. Anyways, hope you enjoy. Let's get right into the video.
Battle Royale. Gas is approaching your position. Move to the safe zone. Targets are up. Get to work. Enemy UAV overhead.
I will get this handled.
All right for cover. Here, I'm going.
Like I said, here's the glitch with RCXD. I have no clue if it was just the positioning on the map or if it was something to do with me just pulling it out. I have no clue. This is like the first time that I used a score streak in Rebirth or anything, so I have no clue.
Going up.
Oh.
enemy UAV overhead.
Hits!
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Just noticed on my recording skips a little bit, like a couple seconds, but please don't hate me for that. I have no clue why it does that.
Allied UAV overhead. Allied cluster strike incoming.
Get to safety.
Under 10 to go. Keep fighting. Safe zone relocated. Allied precision air strike. We faced the enemy trackers. Good work. Objective updated.
So the recording skips again. I think it's something to do with my recording software. I'll have to take a look into it after editing this video.
dropping into the AO. Gas is closing in.
Here it comes. Get to safety.
Five remain. Stay alert. Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone. Gas is inbound.
Here it comes.
Contract
failed.
You lost the objective.
Get to that final kill, myself and the team get the win. Anyways, hope you enjoy the video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe for more content. Also, check out my links via the links below, and we'll see you next time.